It's the last place you'd expect to find mementos from the silver screen, but inside a warehouse in Sydney's inner west lies a treasure trove of movie props. And now, for the first time, some are up for grabs.
If you've seen this, chances are you'll recognise these. Deep inside a Marrickville warehouse, a collection of more than 200,000 props, including the streetscape from Moulin Rouge and parts of the Japanese temple and courtyard which set the scene in Wolverine.
There's hidden gems all over this warehouse.
Now, for the first time since 1983, Sydney Props is doing a stock take, a supersized spring clean prompted by the pandemic.
I pretty much know everything in the building. Where it sort of all is at the moment is a little bit difficult to find.
And you can see why. After more than three decades, the collection has exploded and it's all up for hire or for grabs.
We've got, obviously, Santa Claus
Santa.
Here. And then just in front of us here, we've got the giant Hulk fist.
Oh,
which
I
is
love
really
it.
Popular with, like, first birthdays for boys.
Normally, Sydney Props hires around 50 people. Now they're down to just 10, all of whom are on JobKeeper. Like so many businesses during COVID-19, they've had to think outside the square.
Crazy stuff, but walking into an apartment to actually see, like, an English telephone box, that person obviously wanted that, so, you know, they paid it.
Ellie Walsh, Nine News.